Welcome back, viewers, to Let's Play Super Mario RPG. In the last part, we started going our way through Bean Valley, and I also found my way here at Great Guy's Casino. And in this part, I'm going to show off a bit of Great Guy's Casino, and also at the same time, I'm going to show off a little something I forgot to show off in the side quest video. And also, if we have enough time, I'll continue on through Bean Valley. So, let's get going here. Talk to these guys. Please enjoy yourself. But yeah, you can only have the bright card if you need this. Basically, there's like three different games here. There's this game here, which is a slot machine. And now I'll show how it's done here. Basically, 10 points per play. Basically, you jump, and you have to match three symbols, which I completely and utterly failed to do. Yes, I'll do it again. And if you match all three symbols, there's a chance you can get a frog coin. And I'm gonna see if I can try again here. Oh, damn it. You know what? One more game. And if I don't get it, so be it, but whatever. I'm not gonna get it. And no more. No more games. And then this game is Blackjack. Basically, it functions like regular Blackjack, except it requires a frog coin. Anyway, here we go. Our first card is a 1. And our second card is a 10. Oh, snap. Total is 11. Let's draw. I got a 2. 13. So I got a 13. 13. I'll do a draw. Ooh, I got a 7. I'm gonna stay. I am going to stay. Please show me your hand. 22. Yes! I got a frog coin! Wow, that was lucky. No, I don't want to continue. Anyway, if you talk to the great guy here. Hello, Mario. I run this casino. Feel free to enjoy yourself. Wonder what became a Booster's search for a bride. Business is so slow. Hey, Mario, want to play Look the Other Way with me? Yeah, sure. Ready? And look the other. And basically, you have to. It's a game of chance. Basically, you have to look and make sure you look in the opposite direction of whatever hand is going to point and by hitting left or right in the control button. In this case, I'm going to hit left. Ooh, I won! Okay. Oh, you didn't get caught. Now watch this round. Hey, you can have this. You got a Wootru. Yeah. And, wanna try it again? Yeah, sure, we will in a moment, but basically, you can get a really good prize if you win this game 100 times. I'm not even kidding. You can get, you'll get other items as well as those Wootru things, but I'm gonna cut till I get that really good item, so be right back. Well, we're back and we received the Star Egg for winning. Isn't that awesome, folks? Holy crap. Oh, that was lucky break there. Holy snap. That's a really good item, too. It functions pretty much like a rock candy, except where it attacks enemies for like all enemies for like 100 damage, except you can use it. As you can see, I got another Kiri Cocoa, and I got 3 red essences over the course of doing that. It was really tedious, but so worth it. Holy crap. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of Yoshi Cookie. There. And no, I don't want to try it again. Anyway, there's something else I wanted to show off, so I'm gonna cut till I reach it. Reach where I'm gonna reach, so be right back. Okay, we're back, and we're in the Mushroom Kingdom Inn. Now you might be wondering what I'm doing here. Well, if you remember the little guy, this guy here, who's like, if you tell him, he's like, oh shut up, and you know, well, it's because of you. Well, if you talk to him, he's like, wait, hold on, this is how you score. You keep talking to him enough here. Alright, yes, I'm done here. You want this? It's 500 coins. Well, sure. Want me to teach you? Yeah, sure. I score if you hit the shells when the star is fired from the beetle. If you get hit, you recover by fighting. And basically, it's a mini game. Select game on the menu and you can play Beatlemania. Be sure not to cheat with a turbo type controller. Yeah, thanks, Toad. And I'll show it off. Why not? It's really cool. Awesome. There we go. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, I'm just gonna play one round of this and then we're gonna continue on with the story here. Come on. There we go. Come on. Oh, come on. Move. Keep moving. Okay, come on. My high score is 5,000, and to be honest, I've actually never beaten high score once. Come on. Move. There. Oh. Oh, crap. Come on. Yes. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. That was close. Good. Come on, move. Move. Yes. Come on, move. I'm dead. Oh well, I tried. Anyway, alright. I'll meet you guys back where we were at Bean Valley before we got sidetracked by the Great Guy's Casino. So, be right back. We're back for a moment, folks. I wanted to show off a few things here. Like, first I'm gonna show off a few battle items because, quite frankly, we never really had a chance to show them off here. I'm gonna use the Yoshi cookie on this Octo-Vader here, and if you use that, you summon Yoshi, and he eats him. And you get a froggy drink from that. It's really kind of cool. And then the other item I'm gonna show off is the rock candy here. So basically just hits all enemies for 200 damage. Pretty much. Well, I think. Yeah. About 200. Yeah, that's not too bad. Oh, we got enable juice. Lovely. Anyway, now that that's all shown off, I'm gonna cut to where we reach where we were in Bean Valley. We aren't back. Okay, we're back, and here we are back in an area of Bean Valley where we were, and I don't really see the point of fighting these guys again, so we're gonna go this way. But, oh, we were really close to the end there, actually. Holy crap. You know what? Just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna save. Because you never know what might happen. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's keep going here. Oh my. Yeah. Alright. Boss time! Oh well. Anyway, let's see here. This is Smilax. He's pretty nasty. Yeah. Oh. Anyway, let's use the super jump on him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 doctors. Oh.
La-dee-da! It's shower time! They're my pretties!
Oh my.
I owe them.
Yeah, this is... yeah, Smilax, who's pretty nasty. Yeah, let's do some uprooting here. You know what, I'm gonna use up these rock candies in here. I'm gonna have Peach just use them up here. Because now that we've got the star egg, we can actually do a lot of damage. We don't have to worry about it. It's a bunch of water. There, my pretties. Hi-ho-dee-dum. Yeah, well, let's do the thunderbolt here. As H.C. Bailey says, let's shove a lightning bolt up there, which didn't seem to do much good, actually. Let's try Ultra Flame on these losers. Burn! 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 Ooh, I got one of the heads. Awesome. Flame. Oh, come on, dude. Leave. Come on, guys. Quit. Let's do another rock candy and get rid of the other two heads here. Awesome. Got a freebie! Holy crap, never had that happen before.
La-dee-da, and it's nutrients. There, my pretties. I hold-dee-dum.
Oh, lordy. Now we've got two small heads and a big one. This is the final phase, by the way, so you don't need to worry too much, but... you know what? I think I'm gonna use Snowy on these guys. Why not? Frost is bad for plants, right? Let's see, we'll take control pad. Come on. Whoa, that's not bad, actually. Well, the small head's down, anyway. Let's super jump Mega Smilax here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 doctors. I really should stop saying that, but... Oh well, if it becomes a catchphrase for the LP, so be it. Oh. God bless it. You know what? Where's that able juice? There it is. Let's give that to Peach. Oh, I got a freebie. There we go. Okay. Scarecrow dust. Thank God it missed. Let's do a group hug and heal things up here. Oh, I got the action bang wrong. Oh well. You know what? I'm just gonna attack Mega Smilax with the Whippet Stick. I don't know what else to do. I'm just whacking him. Let's do another super jump. Why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is the greatest doctor ever. Well, one of them anyway. good lord. Let's use this last rock candy just because I need to get rid of it. And besides, we've got the star egg now, so we don't need to worry about that too much. Now let's do another super jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is the doctor played by Paul McGann. Good lord! This is really becoming a trend for me. I gotta stop that. Able juice for Peach. Thank you. And let's group hug everyone. There we go, got the extra man right. Hooray! Let's use up this froggy drink because it's kinda taking up space here. Oh, it didn't fill up the FP. I thought it did. Because I was thinking of something else. Oh well. Let's use another super jump, why not? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is the doctor played by Christopher Eccleston, who played Malekith the Cursed in Thor. Good lord, what is wrong with me? You know what, let's show off the star egg here. Oh yeah, it does 100 damage. Oh well, well done Peach, you finished him off.
Look what you did, Smilax has been whacked! Oh, I'm gonna get it. Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nimbus Lane. Now what should I do? I know, I'll run away!
And actually, if you look at this little piece of paper... what's this? It's a seed. Take it. Yeah, you'll need the seed for a side quest. In fact, unfortunately, it's in a little item here, so... But, yeah. Anyway... Let's see where the pipe leads here. Ah, yes. If you hit the block, a huge vine comes along here.
Wow, did you see that? It's a magical beanstalk. Look, wild ones more to climb it.
And if you hit the block once more, let's climb it up here, and we're up in the clouds. And you know what? I think, even though it's been a kind of, this has been a bit of a short part, I think I'm going to call it for here. So next time on Super Mario RPG, we'll navigate our way through these clouds and see if we can find our way to Nimbus Land. So, till then, this has been Golden Tales Geek. Thank you so much for watching this, and keep on gaming. Bye, viewers!